In the frozen Arctic wasteland, on a routine geological expedition, a team of scientists are about to discover something incredible.
What in God's name is he?
Something unexpected.
All systems go.
Minus four.
This is worth much more than any one man.
Something impossible.
Temperature's shooting up.
We just have to keep the lid on it for a while.
Something that's a part of our past.
That's brain activity.
He came from somewhere. We could find it.
And a key to our future.
He's gone. Found the damn Neanderthal.
Probably gonna have to send his brain to Cambridge. His spinal ganglia to Sloan Kettering.
You can't take him apart, punch him full of holes, and drain all his fluid.
We have to study him in order to save him.
He's a man, not a specimen.
Universal Pictures presents Timothy Hutton in Iceman.
You can't keep him in a cage the rest of his life.
Oh! What's happened here is nothing compared to what's gonna happen to him out there.
You're alienating him. We're losing contact.
Got to do something.
Have you done enough?
Everyone wants to own him, but only one man can save him.
He's not like you or me, but he is a man.